Welcome to Food and Remedy. Today we are making two types of green gram salads. Ingredients are half cup of mung beans. First we have to wash and soak it in 2 cups of water overnight or 6 to 8 hours. Then drain the water from the soaked mung beans. You can also use the sprouted mung beans. To sprout it, you just keep this like this and cover it with a plate. Leave it for a night and you will get the sprouts. 2 carrots, wash, peel and grate the carrots. 1 cucumber, you have to wash, peel and cut the cucumber as shown here. In a 250 ml cup, 3/4 cup of grated carrot, 3/4 cup of cucumber, 1/2 to 3/4 cup of fresh grated coconut, chopped green chilies. You can add more carrot, more cucumber or more grated coconut. It's up to you. 3/4 teaspoon of salt or salt to taste. For seasoning, 3 teaspoon of cooking oil, big pinch of hingar asafoetida, 1.5 teaspoon of mustard seeds, 4 green chilies, finely chopped or sliced, around 1/4 cup of chopped coriander leaves or cilantro, juice of 1/2 lemon or lime. Divide the soaked green gram into 2 parts. Take it in 2 separate bowls. To one part add chopped cucumber and to the other one add grated carrot. Divide the chopped coriander leaves to both the bowls. Likewise, divide grated coconut and salt to each bowl. Mix it well. You might be wondering why she is doing separate. We can add cucumber and carrot to the moong, but trust me, it gives a different taste and flavors. Squeeze some lemon juice to both the salads. Now we'll give the seasoning. For seasoning, heat the oil in a ladle on medium heat. Once this oil is hot, add asafoetida or hing, mustard seeds. After the mustard seeds pop, add chopped green chilies, fry it for a few seconds, then turn off the heat. Add this seasoning to both the salads and mix it well. Now we have 2 healthy salads ready to eat. I hope you enjoy making this mung beans salad. For more recipes, visit our website and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.